My name is Ipa and I'm finally back with another video. So just recently we got a new update in School of Dragons. It's update 2.7 and here we have the seasonal Locust Mirage, so the new main is finally open. And in the release notes it says new optimizations: lighting improvements, better graphics performance, video player enhancements, particle system improvements, and enhanced physics. So yeah, I don't think it's like a big update with animations or expansion packs. It's more it's more like a performance update. But yeah, I still be going and see how it goes. Okay, so I'm in the training grounds and yeah, this place looks really different. If you just take a flight, you can see that the colors and the lighting, they are they are more prominent. So for example, this sea stack with like grass where everyone would gather always. It's kinda laggy, I don't know, sorry. But yeah, it now looks way more prominent and all these look way more prominent now also. The sea looks more prominent, there is better shading on this. Yeah, it kinda looks like the sun is coming from there, that direction, so that it's gonna shade it on this side, which is kinda cool. It shows how the lightning strikes on the training grounds, which is really nice. It's really nice. Okay, yeah, as you can see, yeah, here it's way more prominent. The colors are way brighter. It's way brighter, but I like it. They did pull it off rightly. whatever. What I'm kind of not satisfied with is, for example, if you take a look at this or these buttons, you can see that they are not like smooth like they were before. They are like how do you say this? They kind of seem older, like kind of the pixels are missing in the picture. They kind of look more, let's call them worn out. Yeah, I can't remember the words because I'm not from England. They changed the arena. I don't know if they changed this on purpose or for a glitch. But yeah, now you have this big roof over arena. I don't know if this is on purpose or a glitch, but yeah, it's a change. Firewall Friends is still not open, which still makes me still wait for it to finally open because I've never played not Firewall Frenzy, Bullseye Lagoon. Yeah, I never played Bullseye Lagoon, so yeah, I really want to try that out, but we're still waiting and waiting. I say let me go to Berk and check out the place itself, how it turned out, and maybe the maze. Alright, so we're at Berk. As you can see, the snow is gone. It used to be like snowy in here, and now it's totally gone. About time, it's already end of May. While I'm recording this. This place looks a lot brighter. Yeah, it's kinda bright. There's a lot of sun. Now I have to say that without all the snow and snowflakes, it kinda looks like empty, you know? Like there is a lot of unused space, but yeah, it just simply seems that way. I know it's not like that. But yeah, the place looks the same. They didn't add anything, they just simply improved. I want to see this new physics. So does that mean that, for example, if I fly up to Goatee's hut? Alright, so yeah, I just want to test out this new physics as they said that they improved. So for example, we land here and I will jump down. Whee! Okay, yeah, that did not turn out as I wanted to, but never mind, it's not important. Okay, so yeah, the place looks good. I checked the school already, it's the same. The snow is gone, but everything else is the same. And yeah, I said we check out Loki's Mirage. Let's see what kind of new thing we have this season. Now this is spring. Alright, so we're in Loki's Mirage and let's see. Ooh, I like this music. Kinda sounds Japanese. Kinda get a Japanese tone. It's real nice. Oh, hello there. Okay. So here we have a cave with turbo towers. What's this? Hope for change with chemical reaction. Oh no, not chemistry. I hate chemistry. Burning is chemical reaction because a matter reacts with oxygen and stuff in here. Ooh, this is cool. I like this like big ring or something coming out. Yeah, that's cool. Follow the flow of food. The sun. Okay, follow the mushroom. Okay, so sun, mushroom. Done. I went the wrong way. Okay, so sun is first. Let's see, mushrooms, plants, eagle, or snake. Well, if I go on mushrooms, there can only be grasshopper or snake, which doesn't seem logical, so I'm gonna go plant, and then grasshopper, but which one? That one? And the mouse? The mouse, the eagle takes the snake, and when the eagle dies, mushrooms degrade body or something like that. I can't find the words I need. Your own path. Oh, is there a difference? I know. I want to go here. Okay. And what if I went the other way? Is there something else? Nope, same. Okay, so every time I do cycles of life. Okay, yeah, I don't care. Every time I do this, I just simply jump around and look at the exit, so I'm doing that. Whoops. Oh, jump. Done. And that's where it's done. Okay. I can jump over there. How am I supposed to do this? Oh, I get it. Whoa. There. And if I went this way, yeah, it's just simply the same puzzle, but probably with another order we have to do it. Okay, so what do we have here? Whoa! Is this a catastrophic quaken? Yep, those are quakens. Okay, I know this. Just stay here, hidden. Run. Run, stupid little. Okay. There's nothing here, so we go here. This is a long tunnel. Okay. Mate, no, come on. Where is he? Oh, I see something. There. I see it over there. Okay, so I'm going. Okay, so there are no hidden traps, like. For example, in the dreadful one or in the Christmas one, the locust maze each year, there were like snowmen that would like scream at you when you would come too close or something like that. So yeah, that was kind of annoying. Mm-hmm. Okay. I can solo maze. I'm not that stupid that I can't solo maze. And there we go. Found it. Found the exit. Oh my god, I'm stupid. Found it, found the exit. Yeah, good job. Good job. Okay, I'm not here. Doesn't tell me that I'm... No, no, no. Okay, retrace my steps. Oh, here. I found it. No, that's the exit. No, oh, come on, I keep going in circles. Damn it. Okay, wait. I'm gonna... So now it's the key to here. I did not come from here, so... Oh, yeah, I found it. There we go. Is there another way around? No, this is closed. Okay. Okay, so I found it after a lot of attempts. The dark depths of the sea. We have a salmon, I think. An eel, an arctic char, a minnow, and an anglerfish. So, dark depths of the sea. I would say that this is it. This is in like really deep sea. Okay. Yeah, looks like I got it. Okay. Is this a way? No, that's just me that is able to see.
Thank you.
got a one maze of hair. I got hair? Serious? Why did? Okay, fine. I will be fine. So last year, the first time you do a maze, you will get a free dragon box. Is that it? You get no, that's just the box. Okay, fine. Random. Yeah, okay. You know, last year you will get like, dragon box, so yeah, you will get free dragon egg. But now I can take it here, but I can't change it here. Okay, I don't have a lot of gems. I only have 138 gems or something like that. So yeah, I can try to open this chest for some coins. Oh crap! But that's glitch! No! Stop! No! No, why did I do that? Why? It's glitch, and now it's never gonna load again. I'm just gonna get stuck here, so I have to restart the game. I'm so angry. Alright, so here I came back. I did not, as it appears, get any eggs or something from the box. It just took my gold. But then I give me reward, classic. But yeah, I want to try out that hair I got. Okay, so here, let's see. Yeah, I wanna remove this helmet because it's just simply kinda in the way. Yeah, okay, Viking hair. I got this, is the girl hair. Ooh, oh, whoa! Is it supposed to be like that? Looks like yeah. Okay, I want to give myself a better... and then maybe let's use a dark red. This. Okay, yeah, I like this. I like this. Makes me look good. All of my ears look like Dumbo. So, okay, so this is pretty much everything I wanted to do for this video. Yeah, just simply give you a little look around the new update. Here, new graphics, new performance, new maze. The hair looks nice. It's like with the wind, it's raising it up. I don't know how do you say this in creation. It's Viorise, but Viority. Of course I say Viori, but yeah, I know, never mind. But yeah, this looks cool. I really like the update. I see what they're trying to do. They're trying to give us the best game possible. They're trying to fix all of the problems, and yeah, I really like that. So yeah, this is pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm really grateful that you are watching my videos. It's something amazing. And yeah, I was actually thinking about this one idea because, as you can see right now, I have 163 gems. So yeah, I need 837 more gems to get 1000 gems so I can buy the expansion pack. Which means that if we do not count all the stable quests that may give me gems, all the gems from battle event boxes, that leaves us with 40 gems every 5 days, so that is, for 800, that I will need 20 days, no, wait, what am I saying? Oh, 20 times 5 days, which means that that is 20 times 5 every day without stopping. So every day I'll have to log in, and I cannot miss one day, because if you miss one day then it resets and you don't get 40 gems. In 5 days you get 15 or even 0. So, but if we assume that I log in every day and get 40 gems every 5 days, which is 100 days, which is about 3 months, which is a lot. A little less actually. Yeah, no, actually it's more. 30, 60, 90, out over 3 months, which is a lot. And if we're from today, that would be like end of August. if I do it in that speed, but I hope I will not. I hope I'll get other gems much faster. I hope that I'll get gems from battle event boxes, I will get gems from stable quests, if I ever get a stable quest with gems. I hope maybe someday I'll even be able to buy my own gems, although I highly doubt that. But yeah, it's gonna take some time. It's gonna take me some time, and... But yeah, until it does, I had some ideas. I had an idea to actually create a new Viking, like with a whole new email and username and password and everything, and like play the whole game from beginning to, well, to this point, let's call it. So it would be like a different account. Yeah, I would get the game. Also, I would like this play with no membership, no buying gems or anything. I would have to go do everything from scratch, and yeah, you guys could watch it. But yeah, it was just my idea to like pass the time, let's call it like that. Also, now I have Wondershare Filmora, the video editor, I can now make way better music videos, so yeah, I have a few planned, that are, some of them are right now in making, they are progressing. So yeah, I mean, if you guys maybe have any suggestions, that would be nice to hear. I would really like to read them, still morning here, so I kinda mumble. But yeah, this is pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching once again, and as always, I hope I'll see you next time. So long.